There's no telling what a competitor is capable of when they're battling under extreme rules.
Well, make no mistake about it. This match is high stakes, high risk, and a high reward. A mistake here can take years off your career.
And it's impossible to predict what kind of danger awaits because everything and anything is legal here, gentlemen.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
Wow, what a sequence.
Dump it. Boom. Backdrop suplex.
What a high angle right across the shoulders.
German suplex with the release.
In matches like this, guys, you learn very quickly which superstars have what it takes to truly get extreme.
And now that one's countered.
With all the destruction, with all the carnage, Byron, is there a key to victory in something like this?
There cannot be any hesitation to do what you've got to do. You have to be aggressive and stay on the attack.
That's what it's all about. Pull out all the stops, dig down deep. Do what you have to do.
This takes strength, speed, and innovation. And don't forget about a merciless mean streak.
A striking blow.
Oh!
Right to the back.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
Power slam.
Look at this. Tossed around like a rag doll.
Oh, the reversal by John Cena.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
Scoop slam.
Drew McIntyre can't be enjoying this.
Harsh impact.
Lashley just barely got out of the way.
A striking blow.
Oh, and it's Cena turning the tables.
Belly to belly.
My goodness.
Ouch. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
This is going to be big.
From the top.
Slip there, Cole.
Drew McIntyre's in trouble.
Ooh, right to the face.
Boom, boom, persistent barrage.
Take your time, enjoy it. Carefully measured to the face.
Waist lock, no, no.
There's the reversal from Drew McIntyre.
Down with a power bomb.
Slam!
Oh, nasty impact.
Expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
Bobby Lashley rearranging skeletal systems.
He is just dominant right now.
Dominance!
Power slam!
What does Lashley have in store? Spear by Lashley.
This is his chance. Will he seize the moment?
Hopefully John Cena can recover.
There's no way a hold like that is going to take Cena out.
And look at the quickness by Cena.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Close quarters. Oh, what a knee.
Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not. Bobby Lashley able to counter beautifully.
Nice offense from Drew McIntyre.
Boom, what impact!
I tell you one thing, King. Talk a good fight, and he can fight a good fight.
At this juncture, you have to wonder if these superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep waters now.
Boom! Face first, Alabama slam.
John Cena with a nice reversal.
And setting him up.
Down they go.
Double arm lock.
That is a great reversal.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
This could be it.
Cover.
Wow. Part of me thought that was it, Cole.
And look at it for a hard landing off the back suplex.
Wanted a little breather, I guess.
And he's heading back in.
Scoop slam.
Drew McIntyre made him pay there.
Drew McIntyre can't be enjoying this.
Looking for all the glory here. Oh, my. How in the world did he kick out of that?
Yeah, but he's hurt, guys.
What's coming next? A back suplex. Race lock. No, no. Belly to belly.
My goodness.
From Drew McIntyre.
He's calling for it.
Bulldog!
John Cena got him there.
And set him up. Oh, I need him.
That's going to hurt.
Saw that one coming.
Target his torso now.
He's been going for his core night, it seems.
Oh, what a clothesline! Oh, it's McIntyre turning the tables.
Brutal.
These
Spear! Lashley barrels through!
The pay window beckons. Will the second